I'm not wearing any jewelry. That's how you know we're getting down to business. Bibliophiles of the internet, today I'm here to check in and give you a bit of an update. In case you don't know why I've been absent from this space, it's because I had surgery in mid-April. I am still in the recovery state, hence why there haven't been any videos. This update is kind of like a good news, bad news type thing. The good news is that I'm perfectly fine. I'm doing well. Everything was successful. My surgeon is super happy with how everything's looking and healing up, which is obviously good news. The downside is that my recovery is going to take longer than expected as we wait for a few things to finish healing completely. I have not been cleared to go back to work. In fact, I had to extend my leave from work, and I haven't even been cleared to do things like sit at a desk for long periods of time, which obviously affects my ability to make videos. So it's kind of a bummer because I was hoping to be easing back into things here on my channel by the end of May, beginning of June, but it's much more likely that it's going to be end of June, beginning of July instead. But it is what it is. Like I said in my original video, this recovery process is gonna take exactly as long as it takes, and I'm gonna listen to my body, listen to my medical professionals, and I will always be overly cautious as opposed to not cautious enough, especially in this case. But anyways, I've been reading a lot. I'm gonna have a lot of books to talk about when I come back. Some might say too many books. It could very well be upwards of 30 to 40 books by the time I come back, and I don't even know how I'm going to review them all or if I will, because especially as I ease back into things, I'm not going to be able to produce these super long videos. I've been considering breaking them up into multiple videos somehow, maybe by genre or category, maybe only talking about my favorites, maybe just doing elevator pitches and my main takeaways for each book. I have no idea, so I'm open to suggestions if you have any. But I'm also giving myself space to decide maybe I don't talk about them at all if it becomes too much stress. Maybe I just start with a clean slate, because that's always an option. But as of right now, I've started slowly trying to write reviews, no matter how brief or long, on StoryGraph and Goodreads for the books I'm reading during this time period. They may not be like the best reviews in the world, but I'm gonna at least give you some basic thoughts. As for what I'm reading and looking forward to these days, I just finished Lone Women by Victor Laval, which was a fantastic blend of the horror and Western genres, really great stuff. The reveal for What Was in the Trunk also did not disappoint. Just last night, I also finished up the audiobook for The Last Tale of the Flower Bride, which was an absolutely mystifying, spellbinding experience from start to finish. I'd also like to start Silver Nitrate fairly soon, and also The Genesis of Misery if I can. I think those are two books I really want to prioritize as we finish out the month, but we'll see what happens. So yeah, this video is kind of all over the place, but I just wanted to give you a quick and dirty update on how I've been, how things are going, what I'm reading, and when you can reasonably expect me to be back. Obviously, I would love to get back into the swing of things, get back into the usual rhythms of my life, but that's just not in the cards for right now, so I appreciate your continued understanding and patience. I hope you're all doing well. Feel free to tell me what you've been reading or doing these days in the comments down below, and I will catch you on the flip side of the page.